My name's Michael Clegg. I'm a doctor of physiatry. I work at Alpine Orthopedic Specialists. Typically, people are coming in to see me for pain-related issues to their spine. I see a lot of spinal issues. A lot of times, injuries from sports and just life. I use a really simple approach. I think that many times, 90% of the time when a person comes into my office, the diagnosis is pretty clear after a few minutes. But I try to rule out all of the problematic issues. And once we have that diagnosis, I like to work with it very conservatively and start with the simplest approach and then work through the more complicated issues if necessary. We sometimes need to do a procedure such as an epidural spinal injection, and I've done those for 14 years. I've done thousands of them. And being able to appropriately and precisely place the needle exactly where it needs to be is the key to a lot of people's injections. We're able to use a fluoroscope, which is a low-dose x-ray machine that can guide us in into a very tight spot. And it's usually quite painless. They're able to function a lot better, and it helps us to diagnose the problem as well if it helps to reduce the pain. I work really closely with physical therapists, and once we have a diagnosis that's appropriate for the patient, we get physical therapists involved to help teach the patient routines that they should do at home in order to have a healthier lifestyle. Many times people, even in healthy lifestyles, are exercising inappropriately, and so they have recurrent injuries. And if we can show them the things they need to do to change, a lot of times they can fix themselves.